So, this question is about plant mesophyll. Before we can get into the picture and understand this picture, we have to understand what the plant leaf look like on the drawing. So here we have the cuticle, which is the top of the leaf, and you have the upper epidermis and the lower epidermis. These are actually like the skin of the plant. They're protecting what's inside of the plant. Now, if you look inside of the plant, we have little circles here. These basically are cells. So we have these rectangular cells and we have the circle cells, and together these are known as mesophyll. So the rectangular ones are basically palisades and the circle ones are spongy. They have their specific functions. But if you notice, both of them has these tiny little small little cells right here, and they look green, right? Should I say circles? Now these little small little green little circles are actually chloroplasts. They're not cells, they are chloroplasts, as you can see as labeled here. Now this little orange one here is the nucleus. Now this huge gap in the middle is vacuole. And why am I showing this stuff to you? It's because these things is what you gotta notice when you look at the microscope. You gotta see a large space in the middle, which is a vacuole. You have to see little tiny little circles next to the cell wall, which are the chloroplasts. And usually a bigger smell here, a bigger circle here, which is the nucleus. Now, these guys make up again the mesophyll. So we have to think of chloroplasts whenever we're looking at a picture, just like this guy, think about chloroplast, because that is exactly how you will know if it's a plant cell or if it's not. So if I decided that I want to get a piece of the plant and zoom in through a microscope, what would I see? I would see something like this, right here, like this picture. And you can see there's those big, huge circles looking like it, right? And then you can see these tiny little circles right here next to the cell wall. Those are exactly like these little circles next to the cell wall. And who are these guys? Nothing more than a chloroplast, right? Right here. Again, all of them next to the cell wall, a bunch of chloroplasts you can see as labeled. And this large space in the middle is the vacuole. So, and you can see all these space right here in the middle, all of these are vacuoles. So the question is trying to tell you, what exactly is this tiny little circle here? Well, if you notice, it's right next to the cell wall and it's in the corner, just like you see here in the picture, it's in the corners and there's a large space in the middle. So if this is the vacuole, then this is the chloroplast. So the answer is chloroplast for this question. Hope you understand it.